So that's all the versions. So there was the... I'll count it by hand. So there was the SNES Tetris Attack / Penalty Pawn same game.
Yeah.
Pokemon Puzzle League on the N64. Nintendo Puzzle Collection on the GameCube. There was the Yoshi Game Boy Puzzle League. There was a Pokemon Game Boy Color Puzzle League. That's on the 3DS Virtual Console.
Yeah.
So it's five so far. There was the...
Game Advance.
There was... Oh, yeah. It was Puzzle League / Dr. Mario Game Advance. And then there's Planet Puzzle League on the DS. So we haven't had any of these for the Wii or for the 3DS. Or for the Wii U. So... Careful.
I know. Sometimes I get a little ahead of myself.
Don't. Guitar! I'm curious what those final characters are.
I am too. I want to see them so badly.
Well, there's a freaking dragon.
I know. Like, what could they be? That's what's intriguing me so much.
You know what would have been... Aw, you messed up.
Yeah. I saw it right at the end.
Oh, okay. You know what would have been cooler in Pokemon Puzzle League? Mm. What if instead of trainers, you just had a bunch of Pokemon to pick from?
Oh, that'd be cool.
Well, why not make a new Pokemon Puzzle League?
Yeah, they should.
With, like, six generations worth of characters.
Pretty much.
It doesn't even have to be on the anime.
Yeah, I know.
Just it'd be cool hearing jolt, jolt in the modern era.
They would have to come up with something for every single... Well, I'm pretty sure they have given showtime to, like, every single Pokemon, so they can take, like, sound samples for each Pokemon.
Even just use the ones that have them. Like, you could use Iris's Dragonite, and they go, "Rawr!"
Pretty much.
You're gonna lose.
Oh, crap. Oh. Okay, there we go.
Don't lose. If you lose, we have to delete everything.
I'll try not to lose.
And by that, I mean in reality. Oh,
yeah.
Why is only half of it?
Because that half was the one that lost.
Oh, okay.
But, you know, I
still... It's okay, try again. Lost. I'm just kidding. It counts when you continue. That was a cool little screen.
Yeah.
I wonder how they came up with this...
game?
Yeah.
It's so good. It's addicting as heck, too.
Mm-hmm. I'm looking something up right now.
What are you looking up?
I'm trying to see if I can find more details about why they called it Tetris Attack. Like, from, like, an official source.
Oh, I see. I think pretty much what you said is all the reason they needed. Even though it resembles nothing of Tetris.
Right. It's made by Intelligent Systems. That's the company that makes Fire Emblem.
Oh,
and
yeah!
Paper Mario.
I remember. Yeah.
That's interesting. Oh, yeah. I pretty much just said that. The person with the Tetris company regrets. Yeah, I don't think there's much more information other than that. I would have liked to know, like, what Nintendo said to him to get them to allow it. Or, like, how much money they paid for it, or, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, of course, that kind of stuff wouldn't be public domain.
Or in a press release.
Yeah. It's still a cool series.
I love this series so much.
I'd say the Game Boy version came out in the US.
It did?
Yeah.
Oh. What was it?
Just called Tetris Attack, I think. Let me look it up.
Gotta get these gray ones.
Yeah, I mean the art looks just when you're done. I'll... If anyone else is looking it up, it just looks like the box art for the
SNES one.
Yeah.
But oh, wow.
Game Boy cartridge.
I want to get it.
It's very cheap. It's like there's $3.99 shipping, but the game itself, like new, is $181. So,
wow, people probably didn't like it that much.
Right? I have a feeling, like, right after this Let's Play, I'm gonna buy it. Well, we can even record that on my Super
Nintendo.
Oh,
that's true. More Panel Devon.
Right? More Tetris. We should just record every single version of this game that we can get our hands on. like the whole way through. Like, I don't remember if we have a Tetris attack up, but if not, we'll do that, even though it's the same thing, I don't care. And we already have, you did Puzzle League already, and we could do that Game Boy one, and we could do that Game Boy Advance one if you get it on the GameCube one.
Oh, the Game Boy Player.
Yeah, on the GameCube Game Boy Player. We just can't do the DS one. I don't know. I feel like it's enough versions of Panel Dicom, though, right?
If only they had it on Virtual Console for the,
Just focus on this. I told you you shouldn't have done it on very hard.
It was fine.
Yeah, you're gonna die.
I'm not gonna die.
You're gonna die. You just died. You're dead. See?
I can beat her. Trust me. I can beat her.
If you say so.
I'll just stay quiet.
You'll just stay quiet.
I'll just stay quiet.
And this is why there are two of us here. Josh, you talk.
Yeah, Josh, talk.
Hello. Jose's playing Panel Dipon still. If anyone else is a fan of this series, let us know. It's fine. Too bad it doesn't have online play. It might have on the DS, but they
it
got
did,
rid of...
It did, on the DS it did.
But they got rid of DS's servers, so...
Yeah, and then I stopped playing. No, I mean, not that I stopped playing, I didn't get the DS version until, like, after the servers were shut down.
Honestly, we didn't really even know about it. We didn't do too much research, we just knew about the game. I just remember getting Puzzly. So the first one... No, I remember, I first played this at my friend's house, who had a Super Nintendo, who had Tetris Attack, and I really liking it there. The Yoshi one. The US Yoshi one. And then, I previously rented Puzzle League, Pokemon Puzzle League, but I never bought it. I don't know why, but later I ended up buying it when it came out on Virtual Console on the Wii, the Pokemon Puzzle League, and I ended up buying the physical cartridges now for Pokemon Puzzle League and Tetris Attack. So I have all of those now. I bought like special game cases for them so they'll be more protective. And they look nice on my shelf. The custom game cases one. I've shown off a couple of them in my N64 collections videos, like Puzzle League at the very least. But yeah, pretty fun game. I wonder if Jose's gonna be able to win this time. It's already been a minute 33. It's a little bit more than 19 seconds. Ooh, there's a good combo. Oh man, she's got you. She's good. Oh, I guess that's not too bad. Too bad it's not an avalanche!
Oh no.
Kirby's Avalanche.
I have beaten Dr. Robotnik's Mean Beating Machine on the hardest difficulty.
Yeah, he got lucky because he killed himself. He literally did the dumbest thing and just let himself die.
He literally went on one corner of the stage the entire time and died.
Yeah, like...
And I got the achievement for it.
Yeah, it was on the 360 Ultimate Genesis Collection.
Yes. I have the achievement for it.
And I've tried it. I've tried to recreate the scenario where he'd kill himself or I could win. Just so I could get the achievement, and it hasn't happened. Disappointing.
Maybe if you did it enough times, it might do it.
Yeah, but... I'm forever. Over it. Maybe another day.
You're like, no.
I'm like Krom. I'll get my chance another day.
Yeah, pretty much.
I wonder if you're getting there. You got a few there, but nothing super big. It's really nice when you get that metal one interdispersed in there. Too bad you got them separate. Because if you can do a combo, then a metal, and then another combo, yeah. It makes it harder to...
Yeah. Very much so.
Oh. I'm watching her. I guess they're all girls in here. Except for the dragon and the phoenix.
Yeah, pretty much.
Those are... Actually, I don't know what genders they are. They could be girls. We don't know. Oh, she can get a good combo.
Just like dragons.
Times three. No, just times three.
It's not big.
In a couple
it's
points,
not
no.
times. It's not until it's times four that it acts differently.
It's going
I almost
very
blanked
fast.
Out. I almost blanked out.
Don't blank out. She still has fighting in her. You can do it. Just keep some combos up. She's almost there. She's almost there. Unless she gets a chain off this. And you're good. Nope. Maybe not. Nope, she's coming back. I thought you were good. It looked like she was gone. She's very close though, just hold on a little longer. Done!
Yes!
Good job. I'm very hard.